in a village, an elephant used to go for a bath passing by a tailor shop. The tailor used to give bananas to the elephant daily. One day, the tailor was in a foul mood. The elephant came and waited for the bananas. Instead of giving bananas, the tailor pricked a needle in its trunk. The elephant went away in anger. That day, the elephant filled its trunk with muddy water. Stopping at the tailor's shop, it sprayed in the dirty water, spoiling all the clothes in there. Now the tailor repented for his deed.